We're gonna go out there and load some bales.
I got a new friend with me today. Her name is Rainy. Rainy, come here. Come here. Here we go. Following him. I got a bunch of hay on. There's the baler down there. There's a bear trap right there or something. Here we go. So I got eight hay bales. We're gonna go unload them in the barn and roll them over and not stack them because they're still kind of wet. We don't want to have a fire because the moisture level's too high. Then you go ahead and you have a fire because the heat buildup or something inside the bales. So we're gonna go up here, unload them. Taking off this bale and bringing it over here behind me. He's got to bring it real low because that thing's light in the back end and he will tip. No need to bounce. We don't want him to bounce over the front. Thank you.
Gary just had a nice little teeter-totter there for a second with the last one, so I had to get out the camera. Just in case he decides to give her the old 1-2 again. Windy. So these are the bales. They don't feel too wet. They're really hard packed though. Yeah. So we gotta roll them. So we're lifting them up, dropping them down, rolling them off.